So, since this side's gonna be up against the wall right here, and I have this power cord, I'm gonna start on this side. Make sure that's all buttoned up so that once I move it back, I can work on the other side, no problem. So, let's see which one fits the best. Go from there. Safety first. So what I'm gonna do is to line this up the best I can just by hand and use a drill I use to do the through hole to mark the edge of this. Maybe not use this one because it's so tight. The wood's been in the cold, so it probably shrunk a little bit. Okay, I just gotta get the first one in, and then I can start lining it up. Aligning the rest of them up. Next step would be to cap these holes with a dowel. Okay. So I chamfered the end a little bit so that it fits easier. So I'm just gonna wedge it in there. That. A bit of sanding. Good, very clean. Okay, so things are coming out a little too long. 3/32. I'm gonna mark that. Just a shy, just a tidbit long. Which is kind of annoying, because doing a little bit is really hard to do on the saw. So, I have to be really skilled at this. Otherwise, yeah, it might not work out. I might have to find a chop saw somewhere But, you know, I'll make it work. We'll find a way. Yeah, it's not tonight. All right, well, let's, now that I got these long ones marked, let's go trim them up. All right, now they're both trimmed up. Let's go back inside and see how they fit. Yet, I'm gonna attach all three sides and then tighten it up so that I got some wiggle room to play with when I attach the last piece. Last one. All right, trims are attached permanently now, so I won't be able to get to the screws, but it looks good. Look at this. It's so big. I can do a lot on this table. That is nice. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. My name is Alex Caves, and if you liked what you saw, please subscribe. If you didn't, leave a comment below. We'd like to hear your negative feedback so that we can improve from your comments. And please support me on Patreon, because everything that I create for these videos is self-funded. So any sort of support in future projects is very much appreciated. On Patreon, you'll be able to stay tuned with what I'm working on right now. I have a really interesting development going on. So if you want to be informed with what's going on, please become a patron. It's only $1. And I'll see you next time. Thanks.